David Station available. It's a fire vehicle, so yes, it does. So, you know what? Hold on to dispatch. I need an officer here in front of the Davis Fire Station. There's a guy, a tow truck driver, trying to tow one of my vehicles. I need an officer at the Davis Fire Station. There's a tow truck trying to tow one of my. You know what? Just leave and I'll move it, okay? How about that?
I think he's fucking crazy and you should dump his lazy ass. Perdóname.
Go ahead. Currently I'm at the Davis Fire Station. And there was a tow truck, the one that just passed, trying to tow my vehicle here. It parked here right in front of it. Was a Casey's tow. The guy was wearing a white shirt and a backpack too. He had, I believe he had black pants on. Yeah. Safe. Happy name on Discord. For anyone. Want me en route over to that rollover? What's a tent drawing number? Where is the tent drawing, the location? Rollover. Have a cross street. Name. Yeah, street or a cross street. What? by Station 7. The oil fields. That's Albora Heights, that's that area. Like he's in the back of the fire station. Alright, sir. Does it hurt anyone? Can you take off your jacket, please? Bleeding or anything? Okay, I'm just gonna take your blood pressure real fast. What's your result? So if you get any more pain later on, that's the best thing to do. If you feel weak or anything, just go to the hospital, have them check. If you have any more pain, sir, just go to the medical facility. No, not yet. Oh, you gonna do a fire? Okay, yeah. Guys, the fires are out and all. I'm spraying it down and trying to prevent it from going off. You hear Ryan? Okay. Just warming up you, I have to refuel it.